I think about a friend of mine who's a very big actor for a long time, and he wanted to just give it up to direct, and his point being that I want to tell the story, not just be a piece in someone else's story.
Yes.
And you've had the reverse path.
It's a very unusual, I feel like there's like a herd of actors walking over to the director's side, and I'm the one director who's like,
excuse me,
any jobs over here that you've had abandoned?
Yeah.
It is very unusual. I am so lucky, and I don't take for granted that I slipped in sideways to an incredible show created by incredible human beings that happens to also be at the forefront of a civil rights movement that I believe in deeply. And they pay really well, and it's in my neighborhood. It's a joke. It's a freaking joke.
It's true.
You know?
I mean, the neighborhood is just like, that's when you want to, you know,
that's
hate
when my
you.
Actor friends just want to come over and just like sweep the leg. You know what I mean? Like, they deserve to sweep my leg. They, you
all
know,
those
cut
other
the
things,
Achilles.
You should have to go to like Puerto Rico to film it.
Absolutely. Absolutely. At least have to go to Puerto Rico. But yeah, I think maybe lack of control is attractive to me.
The hardest part to understand would be knowing how to commit fully to a set of emotions that make up a person different from yourself and still find enough raw material that's true to you to make those connections feel real to you so that you can then do it.
I can always refer back to myself as a director, and what I have told my actors and what I tell myself is, your job is not to be perfect or to nail anything. Your job is to be real and vulnerable and emotional and whatever comes to you in this moment. Because if you're doing that, it's gonna be profound. And so that level of disobligation, I have found in my directorial work to be the only thing that matters, truly. And I let the script and the clothes and the vernacular and the dialogue dictate the character. But my goal is that all of the emotions are 100% pure and real to who I am, with no limits and no caps and no spin. Because what I have observed in other actors is when they do that or they make it too character-y, it becomes diminished. And so I guess like the emotion has to be 100% full.